Surprise guests visiting the Lake Erie coast.
They're annoying in the sense of they're just there.
After mayflies came ashore overnight.
They don't really seem to move very much. They're just kind of dormant and hanging out.
So many of the bugs moved in, the swarm appeared on radar. Meaning extra cleanup at the East 55th Street Marina, where the insects were bugging Sean Williams and her husband.
I found a lot of guests. As you can see, they're enjoying my lunch with me.
With so many of these mayflies on every surface, it's a good thing they're harmless to humans. These guys don't bite and they don't sting. They might be a nuisance, but the creatures have been around longer than humans.
A few hundred million years.
Entomologist Mark Willis with Case Western Reserve University says mayflies are a key part of the food chain and show that Lake Erie is clean.
They're letting us know that we're still part of a healthy environment.
They spend a year underwater before hatching and flying ashore to mate, living as adults for only one day.
Just a couple days a year, the entire population comes out at once. And because the females are all laying their eggs within a few days of each other, the larvae are then gonna emerge as adults along the same time scale.
Mayflies are about three times the size of midges, but behave in similar ways.
Both of these insects' life cycles are intimately connected with the water. They require the lake to survive.
So don't expect them to stick around on land much longer.
Only for a short time, though, I hope.